pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Now, one of the, I want you to, before we enter prayer, I just want you to know the reason why we are doing this prayer that we are doing once in every week. I told you after the 30 days of fasting and prayer, I heard in my spirit that we should have a time to be praying every day, once in a week. To pray once in a week. For what reason? Which reason? What is the reason why we are doing this prayer? This is the area that will be anchoring our prayer. This is the reason why we'll be doing this prayer. Let's see Acts chapter 23. And that's where I will need people to start praying.
Acts chapter 23.
Acts chapter 23. Hello, Sam.
Verse 12.
Can you hear me? We are not hearing you, Sam.
From verse 12, I have a bad signal here. From verse 12, verse 12.
Okay. I read in Jesus' name. Acts 23, verse 12. And when it was day, certain of the Jews found there together and bound themselves under a cross, saying, that they would neither eat nor drink till they had filled Saul.
Continue, please. Certain of the Jews, they bound themselves together. Can you hear me?
Yes, I'll go very low.
Every power that band themselves together that until they kill you, that power shall die in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Continue, please. Continue with him.
Okay. Verse 13 says, and there were more than 40 which had made this conspiracy.
40 people. You want me to wait him up against you in the witchcraft coven? In the water cover, in your family, if they won't kill your enemy, they will die by fire in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Please continue.
And they came to the chief priest and elders and said, we have bound ourselves under a vessel that we will not, that we will eat nothing until we have slain Paul.
They will eat nothing. They will go fasting. They have to go on fasting. So they will not eat nor drink until they keep on. Let me make us hold this prayer. Until all our enemy is dead one by one in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Until our enemy die by fire in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Just to start the prayer now because we don't have time again. The mama will continue to lead. We want to pray every power. See after me, say, my father.
Every power.
That want to kill me.
That
want to kill me, oh my God.
You are Elijah.
Yourself and die.
Any power that wants to him it. Any power that will keep him, what are you waiting for? Give yourself a that. Any power that will keep him, any power that will keep him, any power that will keep my mother's children, any power that will keep my mother, 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 you are a liar. Give yourself a that. In the name of Jesus, give yourself a that. In the name of Jesus, give yourself a that. In the name of Jesus, any power that will keep me, what will keep my mother, I command you to give yourself, give yourself, give yourself a that. Give yourself a that fight. Give yourself a that fight. Give yourself a that fight. In the name of Jesus.
In Jesus' name we are free.
Amen.
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 Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We want to pray. Every power, every man or woman that has taken oath upon his assets to destroy me or any member of, to destroy my life, my children, my marriage, be consumed by fire. Anyone that has taken oath, you know, some people they go strike just because of God. No one, my people, they say, yes, so anyone that has taken oath upon himself and say, yes, or people are down for, let that person be consumed by fire in Jesus' name. Let's open our mouth and pray. Anyone has taken oath for your downfall, be consumed by fire, be consumed by fire. Anyone that has taken oath, oh, yes, God, that's my downfall, my downfall of my children, consumed by fire, to the downfall of my husband, be consumed by fire, to the downfall in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The Bible says money is a defense. That is money get power well. So we want to pray every power that makes money not to stay in our hand. Some people, some of us, we just they get money. But that don't mean that yeah, we cost what you use that money to, that can be a problem. We want to pray. Powers that are coming to scatter whatsoever thing I got, each time I got that I come to scatter, be consumed by fire. Open your mouth and pray. Father, I destroy my family.
Amen.
I said, Lord, I will not depart with him. I will not depart with him. There's not many people used to say that water in you are. And then they go water in you are. All this one that put up and that when me and you they do at this age. So now when we grow, now we will body know who make her, who not make her. So we want to pray that God, I will not depart in faith. Over my children, I will not labor in faith. Concerning my marriage, I will not labor in faith. Bless concerning my own life, I will not labor in faith. Open your mouth and begin to pray. I will not labor in faith. I will not labor in faith. Say, Gota, give me Yena. Yeah, say, Gota, I got any be Yena. Any Yena. Any Yoga. Any Yadegi. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, I will not labor in faith. I will not labor in faith. Father, Lord, concerning my life, I will not labor in faith. I'm standing my home. I will not depart. I'm standing my children. I will not depart. Father, Lord, don't think of the left, the Lord. Father, Lord, don't at the two rest in Asia. The over, I will not get to bring all around me in the name of Jesus. Not a life of regret, not a life of pain, not a life of sorrow. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Anything that makes the man is favor, and I like putting that prayer upon my life every time. Eh, we don't know why you bump Obama. We don't know how to get fair. How to start bump Mama? Because I bump my dear tip on my tea. Oh, they never got tired. We want to pray that God cause you to find favor in your sight and the sight of me. Ah, what we need to do, we need to. That is great blessing will follow little thing you do. Great blessing will just follow. That is what we call favor. So I want to pray. Cause me to find favor in your sight and the sight of me. Open your mouth and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, the grace of find favor. The grace of find favor in your sight and the sight of me. In the name of Jesus. Father, the grace of find favor. Favor in your sight. Favor in your sight. Favor in your sight. It all comes from the light. Father, I will not be backward. I will not be backward. For whatever, backward, never in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, not open up. Jesus of favor. In Jesus they will pray.
Amen.
In Jesus
they
want to pray that which has been your heart desire. This is an opportunity to lift it up before God. I will say, wherever two or more gather in state, there he is. You might not say it out. I want to know that our desire. If you know that what you're working at, then you will do it. This is an opportunity to still present it before God. Put your mouth and pray. That our desire. Lord, let it be met. Let it be met. Let it be met. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, make way. Make way. Lord, the power to stay. Make way when there seems to be no way. Father, Lord, don't let your father make way. Father, Lord, don't let me go. We just started today. We want to pray that God, this prayer group will not die. Right now, this prayer group, there will be signs, there will be great testimonies, miracles. People that will come and join us, let's open our mouth and pray. This vision that goes to our father will stand, in the name of Jesus. We are not alone. Thank you for making way where there seems to be no way. The Bible says, God eyes can shall be given, seek and we shall find, not God shall be broken. It's not we have not asked. We should ask so that drama will be there. In Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Finally, we want to pray. Let's lift up Sunday service into God's hands. Let's pray for the manifestation of his power in the headquarters and the branches. Let's open our mouth and pray. Our Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for Sunday service. Lord, we ask for the move of your power, the move of your presence in the name of Jesus. Lord, God, we release men and women. Thank you, Father, Lord God, for those are the members of the ministry and everyone around. Lord, God, we ask God, bring you those in the name of Jesus. And Father, as we come, the grace to abide, the grace to abide, the grace to abide. And in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Sorry, permit me to have this one. Want to pray that people as God bring men and women to the international ministry, they begin to know God. If person know God, not going to say because he never offended for church, he's not the conscious again. If there's not going to say because what you pass on preaching, not like I know we'll come church again. Hey, you know one reason or the other. People will give you excuse. When you hear that, you will your shop. Want to pray God. As you bring souls, make them know you. Make men and women, make them know what they do for living traditional mystery. I go, my God, sir. Oh, yes, sir. They become, they will focus their focus on God. Let's open our mouth and pray. Our Father, in the name of Jesus, as you bring men and women to live in national ministry, let them begin to know you. Let them begin to know you. Let them begin to reveal yourself to them. Reveal yourself to them. Every deceit of the devil. Bring your God to your confess. Yeah, God, what evil excuses on the other? We're canceled in the name of Jesus Christ. As a God, they will see you. As a God, they will have an encounter with you. Thank you, Lord, for answering the prayer. But give them grace to exalt your holy name. In Jesus' name, we are praying.
In Jesus'
name. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
We are saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Oh, we are saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Now we are rounding up. Thank God for answers to prayers. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Sorry, I could not join you. I'm on a missionary journey to Rome. I'm in Rome now. I didn't know that I have to come to the hospital to pray for somebody in the hospital. I'm in the hospital in Rome to join my pastor friend that prayed with us for the 30 days. So I want him to round up with us. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Good evening, sir.
Good
evening, sir. We can't hear you, sir.
Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
God bless.
Amen, sir.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, that can.
Amen.
Amen. We can't hear you.
In the name of Jesus, the
Amen.
Lord, Davin, grant your petition.
Amen.
And answer your prayers.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Amen.
I decree and I declare.
Amen.
Let those powers be subdued now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
There is someone amongst you whose husband work in the hospital that is online now as a nurse, a doctor or something in the hospital.
He's a nurse, sir.
A nurse.
Yes.
But I'm talking about a man.
Yes, yes, yes. He's a man, you know. Esther Gloria.
Yes, I'm here. Yes.
Okay, he's talking to you. No, be your husband, they work for hospital.
Yes.
So you go answer
them. Why it may look as if things are good for your family here, things are not good in Nigeria. Am I talking to you?
Yes, sir.
Why the voice low? If not, you are the doctor.
You got to answer, yes. Sharp, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, I am rebuking the powers that want to reduce you to nothing.
Amen.
The power that want to bring your life to a standstill. Power
Amen.
That want you to go back to square one.
Amen.
Jesus. Pray by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Receive strength and wisdom to follow God and be
Amen.
With your enemies.
Amen.
Let the glory of God manifest for you.
Amen.
Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
People continue this prayer every Friday. Sister, don't fail. Trust the Lord and connect with God. And let the Lord remove your shame.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
We can hear you, sir.
I see any other thing, I will talk with your papa here. Because as we are here now, we are in the hospital.
Yeah.
We just finished praying for somebody. He wanted to connect to you people on Zoom. So the Lord bless you. Let me hand over to Reverend.
God bless you, sir. Okay.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Hello. So, Esther, that is sorry before you round us. Esther, Gloria.
Yes, the mommy.
Okay, so you see confirmation. Is it not what God used me to tell you on Sunday?
Yeah. You talked to me on Sunday, no? You talked to me on Sunday about my brother.
Yes, about the asshole then. Okay, Daddy, you can round up.
I said I want to talk to her.
Madam, Pastor, Mrs. Reverend, talk to this, your daughter. May she be give radically, because she can spend for problem, but I don't know if she know how to spend for altar.
Okay, then yes. Sorry, sir. Daddy, wait. Sister, I hear they talk.
Yes.
He said, man, you learn how to give very well. He said, don't pray that God, you said, this spent for problem very well. He said, don't go for me, that you're praying for Nigeria. Now, say, such a man, you know, how many, more than 1,000 euros, 500, you need to send that quickly to us. It makes something not happen. Or to solve the problem. He said, better give for altar, for the church. Yeah, yeah. He said, man, you strive for that area.
Bishop. We go talk to this one. God bless you, sir.
Okay, please, let's, Father, we say this prayer by the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's share the Lord's prayer. Our Father.
Our bread, and forgive us of us
trespass against us, and lead us to temptation, but deliver us from all evil. I thank you for the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Share the grace together. God bless you. I'll see you next Friday.
Thank you. We'll see you on Sunday in the church.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.